The whole world was waiting. All of creation was waiting. The angels in heaven were waiting. God himself was waiting. They were waiting for an answer. An answer to a question that had been posed to a woman. And that woman's name was Mary. What was she going to say? What was she going to say? I mean, can you imagine being asked that question? To be the mother of the Messiah? Thankfully, we know what her answer was, don't we? She said yes. She said yes. And in her yes, the eternal Son of God entered into the world. He fully embraced our humanity, our condition. He became one of us in his human nature while still remaining God. I mean, that in itself is amazing. I mean, I can't get my mind around that one quite enough. God entered the world in the womb of this woman, Mary, who said yes. Well, I got news for you. God's waiting for an answer to a question he has posed to you and to me. And it's a similar question. Will you consent to be a vehicle through whom Jesus enters the world? We're not going to become the mother of Jesus as Mary did, but we are still, in a sense, to give birth to him, to bring the light of Jesus to the world. That's you. It's all of us. And so God waits. What are you going to say? What's your answer going to be? Are you going to say fiat? Are you going to say yes? I hope so. Be open. Jesus changes everything.